Hi everyone! Today, we'll be playing Giga Bash. I'm VK. I'm the developer from Passion Republic Games.
Hi, I'm OV, gaming content creator. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube and also Twitch.
Hi everyone, my name is Rika. I'm Rika Blerhal, a cosplayer from Malaysia and a gaming enthusiast. Really bad with console, but let's try our best with Giga Bash.
Hello, I am Maxis. I am a variety streamer on Facebook and I am here to play some Giga Bash.
Alright, let's go!
Okay. Show me some of the characters first.
Okay, so we have around 7 characters as of now. We plan to have 10 of them from the movies. So, each character is actually very different from each other. Just from how it looks, you can see they're very, very unique. And each of them also have very unique abilities. So you can try out whichever fancy girl.
It's not very cute. Can you tell me which is the most OP one? Because I'm bad at this. I need the most like witness champ.
Whichever the whoever is choosing is the OP one.
Yeah.
Definitely this guy.
Really? Okay.
If you're masterful of it, I actually made the
Oh, really? So you cannot use
Moody?
Not bad! Not bad!
You have like two heroes. Usually it's like the robot or the Ultraman looking Giga Man is the role, is the hero, and then all the other is the Kaiju.
Oh, yeah! Kaiju! Right? Yeah.
So there's a mix of heroes and monsters. So right now our hero character, actually Moody is more of a neutral character. He's just there because he wants to have some fun.
So,
Thunderdross, this mecha looking guy, he's actually the hero of Giga Man. That's why it's
isn't
Giga Man.
He's supposed to be Giga Man.
Yeah, he is Giga Man. He's actually retired for 8 years. He's a retired superhero. We wanted to do some
story.
Some play on the Ultraman trope characters. So we made one that is very, I like this guy very much. He's very quick, even though he's a bit chunky.
Okay, I think I'll just go with Moody.
How about Mona? Rohana?
Mona? Rohana is actually the embodiment of the nature. So she's actually like heavily influenced by Malaysian culture. Her name, she's actually designed from the Bunga Raya.
Oh, actually not Malaysia.
You have Malaysia. And when she turns S-class, there's actually tiger stripes. Because that's our national animal. So you actually have tiger stripes on the back of her petals. So it's a very subtle detail, but I think it brings out the spirit of Malaysia.
Wow, that's very nice.
Good. I don't know which to choose because it's a new game. Going with random.
Okay, wow. Okay, Woolly because brainless champs. Okay.
For me, I'm gonna join Max or Stella. Just to make it interesting.
I think later we can go for one that is all same, right? All same.
Yeah.
Chill.
Yeah.
Heroes. Yeah, that'd be so scary though. Oh, hey, got two Woolly!
So this is one of our maps in Tokyo. So the Tokyo day and night.
But the graphic is beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm not part of the team that did the visuals. I'm a programmer, but I really appreciate
I am your maker.
Wait, where am I stuck?
I'm going to push you guys.
Is that like a CDR? If there's a thunder lightning strike, that one is by random, is it?
No.
Oh shit! I didn't run! I'm gonna die already.
So for Thunderdross, you can actually channel lightning when you press your special. Triangle.
Okay.
For Woolly, you can turn into a snowball. Okay. Press your triangle. But if you hold your triangle, you can actually become you can inhale people. I can suck them in and spit them back out.
Oh, okay. Oh, you can suck them back. But then, when you become the snowball, right, there's like a CDR that's like so scary. Because you just the cooldown reduction is just so.
I'm gonna get
I'm just gonna jump around and try to survive.
Ooh!
Oh shit! Oh no shit, I'm gonna die. Run. Okay, I'm just gonna evade the whole game.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I got
one. Oh, I can aim people with.
Oh no! Shit!
I didn't use that on me.
No! Hey, what's that J? Can I take the J? What's this? Or is, it's not.
Oh, it's like a dash.
I can turn S class now.
Oh shit!
Okay. No!
Right, this is not fair, right? P4 is Obi, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, so okay, I'm joining you soon already. I'm joining you soon already. I'm dying.
Okay, so this ball right here,
you can
see your ultimate.
Oh, so hard to aim one. Drop
it!
You
have to hit the ball. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you need to
attack it. Why?
Why? To break it.
You have to earn it if you want it. Okay. Yeah, now when you press your Y, which is the triangle, you can actually activate your ultimate.
Oh, why?
Yes.
Oh! Huh? Yeah, that's why. Ooh!
Well,
it's okay,
that's
good.
That's good.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can transform.
Oh, I'm S class now. I'm a big fat. This is like Kaiju versus Kaiju battles. Yeah.
Oh, Obi, you can actually cast down a laser ring, right? So, if someone gets hit by that, you'll take damage and you can fight that. So whoever killed you just now, you know what?
Okay, you guys.
Oh, shit. Okay, we know more. I know more kaiju form already. I'm gonna die.
I'm falling.
I'm gonna watch this game. Like, why is this girl?
Ah,
oh,
no.
Okay, I'm dead. I will join you in the Thunder Galaxy.
Yeah, let's aim them.
Yeah. Oh.
Almost got delay one, you know. So I have to wait. Oh,
you
got caught. Oh,
okay.
Oh, you got the white. Oh, you got the S stuff in the game. Wow, okay.
I'm gonna spam thunder.
Okay.
Melbourne City.
Rig.
Don't rig.
So cute. Participation award, lmao. What is this?
It is an award.
Better than nothing, eh? Yeah. Oh, okay. Hey, but the graphics.
Oh wait. Oh, we need a rematch.
Oh, okay. We're not changing maps.
Yeah, so
I'm
gonna use Thunder Cross.
Very ugly.
Let's go, Giga Man!
Okay. Kimura District.
Oh, we got two superhero.
Yeah. This is like really kaiju.
Superhero versus two monsters.
There you go. Max, we need to team up.
Oh, against developer, right? I can just dodge myself, you know? I just dodge.
Thank you guys.
Okay, kill Q1. Oh! Oh! She just gang up, see ya!
Oh, there's a ball there.
Yeah, there will be objects that you can pick up and throw as well.
Take this.
Ouch! Ouch, that was far.
Ah, nice one.
Wow.
And this one.
Wait, I'm free fire!
I got a big bigger thing.
No, run!
No! Oh, and they...
Yeah, run!
That's what I dodged it. I dodged it.
Aren't you guys supposed to team up?
Yeah! Ooh! Oh, wow!
What was that?
What was that?
I thought next class.
That was fast?
Oh.
You can do it so fast. Yeah. Why? Oh, shit! Sorry.
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna aim.
It's hard to.
BK.
Oh. Yeah. He still got two life, you know? So
yeah.
Aim. Oh no.
Okay. Ooh, I got here. What's this? Oh no! Pinchy dinosaurs!
Wait, Giga Man is so.
Broken, is it?
No, Giga Man is Flash. Flash Man.
Like my ugly monster is.
I'm gonna transform now.
Oh shit! Oh my god, okay. Oh, okay, I can transform already, so. Yeah! I'm Mega Kaiju. I'm uglier now.
No! I can't leave,
man. Oh! Walao! I hit you first, eh? Why? I hurt more one.
Oh, because there's
an
invulnerability break.
Oh, for you?
Yeah, because I just died.
Oh, what the? I see, I didn't know. No!
Yeah.
I thought we were supposed to MP one. Okay, never mind.
You guys need to work together!
Me use Thunder.
Thunder.
Thunder Man!
That's my Thunder.
No copyright.
He got assistance, huh?
Bakiko!
I have a helper.
Oh, really? Where? I didn't see her.
Like a snail.
Oh, no. Yes.
Oh, nice.
Double thunder. Oh, shit. So close. Oh, no, so close. This is a child friendly episode.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Good job! Yeah!
Nice.
Let's see what I get. Oh, okay, at least I get something this time.
Well, I got 4 kills, huh?
Good job.
At least it's not a participation award.
How did you kill more? You say
Giga Man is weak, huh?
Yeah.
I'll show you.
Wow! We cannot develop a long time on this game, man.
Develop.
Let me try random.
So you say this one is Bunga Raya from Malaysia? Okay, yeah. That's good.
Let me try random. Yeah, the Bunga Raya quite nice.
It's very, very strong character actually.
Yeah.
Let's go. Moana.
One,
this is in Hawaii.
Ooh.
So later there will be a lava.
Oh, so we need to dodge the lava thing also.
Yes.
Lah.
Come in.
Wow. Oh, very nice, leh.
Yeah.
But somewhere in the good.
Long time ago already.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a snail. Oh, I'm the one that P1 used just now. We came just now. Wow, shit. I know how to use though. Oh, language. Sorry!
I'm gonna knife you guys.
Oh no! Okay, I got confused a bit.
Oh, I got something.
Ooh,
to shoot at. My character is like poking you.
Yeah. I don't want. Mine is like using. It's like using tentacles.
Takoyaki. No, Max is hitting me.
Okay,
try.
I'm
gonna. Oh, you've run it! Oh, I'm invisible right now.
No!
You can't touch this.
Oh, shit. I died already. I died. No! I think got one life left.
No!
Oh, I can.
Ooh, run!
Yeah, nice. Oh, the damage is what got it.
Wow, so fast. Oh, wow, so fast.
Take this.
Ooh.
Another one.
And another one.
Okay.
Only me have become S class there. Oh wow. You, during this time, right, a normal champ shouldn't fight an S class champ. Yeah. Or like,
okay, try to avoid to
try to avoid lava.
Because there's a limit.
Oh, we need to avoid lava.
Oh, no.
Oh my god. I gonna burn by the lava. Become S class. Oh. God.
I got fake buddy.
It got fine. Oh, it got fine. Oh no.
Wait, I got hit you.
Wait.
I was aiming for Max.
I took a hit for Max.
Thank you.
Where's my thunder? Yeah, but this map hard leh, cause got the lava thing.
Ah, now it's my turn.
Yeah. If you go inside the water, will you...
What is this? Why am I in the center?
Oh no.
No, push me in the lava!
Actually,
you're okay.
For S-class, you actually don't get
damage.
Oh, really? Wow. You can
pull
me earlier,
oh,
right?
Ooh,
nah, Rika,
why are you
doing
that? Why are you
looking
for me?
Oh, I'm sorry. Yours is the lowest HP.
If you help, the lowest HP.
Oh yeah, you have a point. I'm sorry. Yeah, I should help.
Okay, one more. So,
Participation. Okay. So I'm gonna try. Should we do the same chance? I don't know.
Oh,
would it be?
Yeah. I don't mind.
Would it be? I don't know.
What, the mascot?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's try the different skin. Oh! Pink! Oh no. And this bright blue.
My little ice cream.
Oh yeah! Okay.
Alright.
Slavaga. Anything we need to watch out for this map?
This one has actually a rocket.
Oh wow.
A rocket. It's more from this
statue. It's an ice map. Nice for Uli.
Yeah.
We didn't even take this one because it was random.
It's
calculated.
Wow, the game got AI already. Yeah. Oh no.
Game should have had it. Digital AI.
Oh, I got someone.
Color am I?
I know.
I ate someone.
Oh no.
I ate someone and I became a boy.
Oh no.
We are just like snowball versus snowball. This time, oh,
this is actually Kirby.
Yeah, oh yeah, oh, Kirby.
That's one of our Kirby variations.
Oh, it reminds me a bit of like Nunu also, like from
the no, he's hiding on top of the building.
Oh, I'm gonna. Oh no. Oh,
oh I'm trying to hit.
Oh, I got you.
Oh no.
I got you now.
Okay. Yeah.
Ah,
yeah. Okay, what am I doing? I don't know. I'm just at the corner of the map doing nothing. Being
wait, someone
look at it. What am I gonna throw it?
Oh!
I win!
No!
I missed.
Oh no! I just walked into Kena. He's up.
Here you go.
Oh, no.
I'm not sure if this is the right way.
Oh, and this is a family friendly channel.
Is there a different word I should choose?
Oh, oh no, actually I got confused also. I thought I was the yellow one for 1 second. But actually I'm blue, I'm dead.
Yellow, give me his tummy. Why you give me tummy?
It's cute!
Oh no. Oh, can combine one.
Oh,
your
tummy!
Snowball's
coming at you!
Yes, I dodged! Oh, can body slam, man. It's so cute. Oh!
Yeah!
Oh no! Pachu!
What it?
Oh!
So personal!
Destroy! Wow! Okay.
Oh, nice one.
Yeah, that one was very nice, man.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's the.
No.
Hopefully.
Oh no.
It's kind of.
No.
Ah.
Oh no!
I'm Vayna.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh.
What, full map in here?
Oh no! Okay. He's like, forever hungry. One star.
Let's throw something at him.
No! No, no, no.
Oh shit. Oops.
Oh,
before
the
transform.
Oh, before the T3 must. Saya mana? Okay. Disappear from the night for a while. Ooh, okay, I touched that. Wash!
Oh no!
But kena another one.
I'm gonna join those.
No, why?
Oh, everyone turned again.
Why? Always?
Yeah, I'm gonna
have
you for you.
Oh no!
Oh, oh, yeah, oh.
No!
No!
That's collateral damage.
I just minding my own business at the edge of the map, you know?
What is
this? Oh no,
another one?
Just the ultimate.
Oh no, I die!
I will thunder lightning.
Oh, this map. What is that? I'm trying to get it logo. What is that?
What's that? Oh, you can press Y already.
Why?
Make sure it's nicely.
Why?
Oh. 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 It's better to run.
No. Now's a good time for us to lightning and thunder.
Oh, it's still.
Okay, freeze.
No.
Okay. I think it's game
over. I am the best woolly.
That one, the final one was cute. Danger hitter. Happy.
Do you have any time for more? Okay, we can do one more.
Let's see which one. I'm gonna go for the flower then. I wanna try
Gigaman.
Ooh. Actually, Gigaman design quite nice. Eh? I like Gigaman more than the Gundam one.
The Thundertross one.
Ah, Thundertross. Yeah.
Actually, the Thundertross is quite strong.
Okay, maybe I should try that.
Thundertross actually has a very long reach because of the sword, so it can whack
very far. Oh, so it also.
It's slow.
Yes, right.
Yeah, a bit slow.
So also got like melee and range kind of. Nobody told me that. Oh, no. Can't expect me to figure it out myself, right? You know. First strike.
Got a strike, huh?
Yeah.
For this map, there will be a airplane that comes in. So you
have to watch out for that. Oh, okay.
You can also pick
up some of the items that she's on there. Whee!
Missed me.
Wait, bully!
P1! Right. Yeah,
okay. Hello. Hey, the airplane coming.
Oh,
wow, okay. Yeah, that's me again. I'm gonna die.
Oh,
happy hopper! No! And dodge.
No!
I'm gonna dodge. No! Oh, sheesh!
Why is this Gundam following me?
P3 is low.
Why is Jin Jin and right in front?
Wow, ouch. Tekena.
You missed.
Jin. Wait!
Oh, you got.
Jin. You know, you can obviously tell from the words in the skill. Wait, this P1 bully leh. Should we have life gone?
Yeah, now we have to get it.
Our partners, right? Our partners.
Okay. Yes! Yeah. Oh my god, nice! Very nice leh, that one. Wow, I should run away from P1.
Yeah, now, look at this
one. Hey, this one got 2 health.
Oh no! I already did. That's a AP for Rello leh.
Before to help. BK is aiming me now. And I'm both back as well.
I can pick
okay.
up this
actor's
as well.
Lightning.
Oh, okay. Light now.
Okay, I help you.
Oh no! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
no. Yeah, faster, faster!
Yeah.
I help you again, this revenge. Oh, ayah, miss!
Yeah, oh!
Okay. Okay. P1 still got two hit, two life, right?
No, that's not the last life.
No! Oh, I'm a UFO now, so sad.
Oh, so for P3, when you control your snail shell, you can actually detonate it.
Detonate?
Yeah.
Oh.
It has a mind of itself.
The snow, the snail thing ah?
Yeah, you can try it.
Wow, just now I play snail, you don't tell me.
Oh, oh my god!
Sorry.
I'm gonna change as well.
Go. Destroy them, my UFO.
Oh!
Who that?
Oh god, why?
Oh no!
Wow, okay, nice!
Okay.
I think the woolly ending best lah.
Yeah.
So, thank you very much everyone for joining us.
Yeah, it was a good game.
Thank you so much.
It was good.
Very nice graphics also actually.
Yeah, I enjoyed the fight as well.
Thank you very much for joining us today in GigaBash.